Good morning, class 7. Welcome back to your chemistry classroom once again. Last day I have completed up to atomic number. So I will start from atomic number once again. So look at your book. Atomic number. Atomic number is considered as capital Z. And it is as well as equal to the number of protons and equal to the number of electrons the atom has. Carbon atom has 6 protons, 6 neutrons and 6 electrons. Look at the figure. In the center of the nucleus, there are 6 proton and 6 neutron. Both of them, they carry the mass number. I mean, that is 12. And the number of electrons are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. As well as it is the equal to the number of protons. So look at the book. Atomic number, that is noted by capital Z. It is the equal number of proton and equal number of electrons. So the atomic number of carbon is 6. Next, structure of atom, ancient views. John Dalton, 1803, put forth certain postulates represented as Dalton's atomic theory. So, scientist John Dalton, about atoms and atomic structure, he gave us some postulates, I mean theory. It is also known as Dalton's atomic theory. Later, the modern atomic theory was seen to the contradict Dalton's atomic theory. मतलब पहले Dalton theory जो बात बोल रहा था, modern atomic theory के हिसाब से वो थोड़ा contradictory हो रहा है. मतलब कुछ कुछ चीज अलग हो रहा है. Contradiction of Dalton's atomic theory by the modern atomic theory. So here is a little difference between Dalton's atomic theory and modern atomic theory. Atoms are indestructible. मतलब हम लोग atoms को कभी तोड़ नहीं सकते, destroy नहीं कर सकते. But as per modern atomic theory, atoms are destructible. An atom is the indivisible smallest particle of an element. So according to Dalton's theory, atoms are indivisible. मतलब इसको हम लोग simpler substance में, मतलब simpler particles में तोड़ नहीं सकते. Smallest particle of an element. But as per modern atomic theory, atoms are divisible. So according to modern atomic theory, atoms are divisible. मतलब subatomic particles में हम लोग तोड़ सकते हैं. And consist of protons, electrons and neutrons. Atoms of the same element are alike in all respect. So according to Dalton's theory, एक element का हर atom एक दूसरे के साथ similar है. But in case of modern atomic theory, atoms of the same element may not be alike as per modern theory. So एक element का हर atom ही एक जैसा नहीं भी हो सकता है. The modern atomic theory and Dalton's atomic theory correlate with the fact that atoms are the smallest unit of the matter taking part in chemical reaction. So according to Dalton's theory as well as modern theory, ehi baat bol raha hai, atoms are the smallest part of any substance and it can easily taking part in chemical reaction. Next, एटम ब्रीफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ डिस्कवरी. जे जे थॉम्सन साइंटिस्ट का नाम और उसका डिस्कवरी बहुत अच्छे से याद रखना है. जे जे थॉम्सन डिस्कवरी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. मतलब इलेक्ट्रॉन वॉज फर्स्ट डिस्कवर्ड बाई जे जे थॉम्सन. स्टडीड द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एटम्स एंड कंक्लूडेड दैट एटम्स आर डिविजिबल एंड कंटेन नेगेटिवली चार्ज पार्टिकल्स व्हिच आर कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. सो इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर negatively charged particle and it was first discovered by J.J. Thomson. Next, Goldstein, discovery of protons. studied the structure of atoms and concluded that since all atoms are electrically neutral, there must be a residual positively charged particles in them, which were called protons. Because in the center, that is proton and neutron. But neutron have chargeless. But in case of proton, that is positively charged. But in the orbit or shell, electrons are negatively charged particles. Is dauran atoms jo hai, ye neutral hai. Matlab electrically neutral. Next, Rutherford. Discovery of atomic nucleus. Studied the atomic model and concluded that atoms form a space with a centrally located nucleus and the positively charged is in the central nucleus. Electrons are seen to revolve around the nucleus. So about the atomic structure was first discovered by Rutherford. According to him, sorry students, according to discovery of atomic nucleus, the center of atom is consist of proton and neutron, that is central nucleus, and electrons are seen to revolve around the nucleus. These are negatively charged particles. Next, James Chadwick. Discovery of neutrons. Studied the atomic model and concluded that in the nucleus of atom are present particles which have no charge. So in the center of nucleus, jo particle ka koi charge nahi hai, but mass almost equal to the mass of proton. But it has mass as well as equal to the mass of proton. This led to the discovery of neutrons. So the neutron ka discover kon kiya? James Chadwick. So student, be careful about the name of the scientist and their discovery, as because your question will be MCQ type once again. So bahut acche se yaad rakhna. Further studied by Bohr led to the discovery of modern atomic theory. So modern atomic theory was first proposed by Niels Bohr. So student, hope all of you understood what I discussed in this video. So for today, up to this period, this portion.